History shows that bad things happen when you don't know who you are. Who are you? I don't know who you are.
What were the odds you could just turn around and there'd be a guy like...
New student, Mr. Fryer?
Yes, sir.
Oh, look at him looking for a place to fit in.
Hey, guys.
Hi, I'm Maya.
Hey, hee-haw.
Ma'am.
You're not playing this right.
I was waiting for you, partner.
You just have for me to sit down?
No.
I'm taking you out.
You're not my type. I'm not like anyone else. No, you want to take me to a movie and put our hands in the popcorn at the same time?
The blonde beauty?
Lucas talks about himself like that.
He was talking about you.
Oh.
And when I found out that I was going to have a chance with you, well...
You like him.
That was about the scariest moment of my life.
To go too far!
I'm sorry.
That's who Maya is.
I want Maya to be happy.
I don't need any note cards to know that we have different feelings now.
If anybody here believes in something so strongly, they'd fight for it.
Don't you think now would be a good time?
You're telling me you're not a little bit afraid of this? You're saying that if you had feelings for somebody, that you wouldn't be nervous?
No.
I will break you.
I certainly can't wait for it. Now they're just looking at each other, not saying nothing.
Spot taken?
I was saving it.
For who?